Here we are roasting makhna and using a quart of millet and yogurt to make our dosa batter. Here it is.